Welcome back, everyone. Well, have you heard about Jake Johnson? He's a true prodigy in every way.
Yeah, he has this really inspiring story about how he was able to overcome the obstacles that he faced in his life in order to pursue his American talent.
You know, he's got a true heart of gold. So here it is, the Jake Johnson story.
Some contestants separate themselves from the competition quickly, but Jake Johnson's rise is at a standstill.
Time will turn us into statues eventually.
Johnson has wanted to be a statue since childhood.
Ever since I can remember, I've wanted to do this.
Any chance you could stand in front of that nationwide spot?
Some money would really help your odds. Perhaps a dime?
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life.
It has taken great perseverance to follow his passion.
It can be tough getting up every morning, just the same routine out there on the streets.
Hi. Hello, ladies.
The most loneliest day of my life. The most loneliest day of my life.
Amidst it all, Jake still fights through all the struggles.
There's a song by Will Smith and DJ Jazzy Jeff. Parents just don't understand. And I think that's about how I'd sum my situation up. They just don't understand.
Parents just don't understand.
What do I think? It's a bloody waste of life. You could have been a doctor, could have been an engineer, could have been a lawyer, even a bloody pharmacist would have been better. There's not enough statues in the world already. Is he making any money doing this? It's a waste of life. Perhaps if enough pigeons defecate on him, he'll come to his senses. It's a shame. He's bringing me shame. Thank God he does not look Indian.
There's no need to argue. Parents just don't understand.
Even Johnson's friends labor to support his desire.
Yeah, Jake's a great guy. He's really nice, but there's just something about him that seems different.
We're glad he's doing what he loves, but sometimes it's just tough to do stuff with him.
Jake, it's your move.
There once was a very famous man.
The biggest influence in Johnson's life has been his mentor, a former statue great.
Yeah, Jake's one of the best students I've ever had. You know, if he really works at it, he could become the Michael Jordan of human statues.
Here comes the equestrian statue.
The biggest influence on me, Tupac Shakur.
It's to see against the world.
His music just resonates. And people often ask me, what are you thinking about when you're just standing there on the streets all day, just a statue? A lot of times I'm just playing Tupac songs in my head. Stuff like that.
Johnson hopes all his hard work in the streets will impress the judges and solidify his place in talent history.
It's just me against the world.
Everybody's in the
Wow, I've only got one word for that. Truly hyphen inspiring.
I couldn't agree more. I think that word pretty much sums it up. Yeah. We're going to have to take another quick commercial break, but you're going to want to stay tuned because coming up next, we have a little international flavor. So stay right there. We'll be right back.